Yellow Buckets presents The 12 Toasty Reviews of Christmas.
What's going on, comrades? Welcome to the 12 Toasty Reviews of Christmas. In this year's special, I'm going to be going through 12 different Christmas-related food, drinks, snacks, what have you. And I'm going to be reviewing them one a day for the 12 days of Christmas. Hope you guys are excited. I'm glad to bring you guys this holiday special. I know it's been a while since we've had a fresh Toasty review, but let's start off with 12 in a row. Now let's see what we have for day one. Under the tree, got this nice Avengers wrapping paper. Let's see what Santa brought us for the first Toasty review of this Christmas holiday season 2017. Bam! Eggnog cake rolls. Looks like a Little Debbie. Who the fuck is this? Little Debbie, the little poster child for diabetes. And, yeah. These look like Swiss rolls or something like that. Or your strawberry rolls. Typical roll pastry treat. And, looks like it's got some white icing on there. Let's crack it open so we can actually fucking see. So we got white icing around vanilla cake looking pastry, some eggnog cream filling. Giggity. So let's get right into it. Except there'll be a lot of food, drinks, and snacks some of you are probably familiar with, so stay tuned and see if I hit what you like. So right off the bat, it smells more like pumpkin pie than it does eggnog. It's got a nutmeg smell, but that's about it. It smells really artificial, but let's give it a go. Right now, this is cotton mouth death. Have water on hand. But really, it just tastes like vanilla cake with a little bit of a nutmeggy style filling. Not bad. Artificial eggnog game is heavy, and a lot of people don't fuck with eggnog already, and it's shit like this that probably helps reinforce their opinion. It's alright, but I'm gonna take one more hit. Okay. Not the worst pastry I've ever had. I mean, it's a little Debbie, so you're getting like six cakes for like less than $2. It's got a decent consistency, decent texture, and yeah, the nutmeg, like I said, it's just a nutmeg frosting flavor. Kind of tastes like pumpkin pie, but it's not horrible. So I'm gonna have to mess around for Little Debbie's eggnog cake rolls. I'll give you a solid 3.5. No, 3. No, yeah, 3. 3 Toasties! For this day one, the 12 Toasty Reviews of Christmas. Stay tuned tomorrow and the rest of the days leading up till Christmas. Eggnog cake rolls. 3.5, but really I'm gonna round it down to 3 Toasties. So yeah, thank you, comrades. Stay tuned tomorrow for another Toasty review. Until then, have a happy holidays.